says that location of Dallas. This is hacking. So somebody would have had to delete the, Dallas as being a recognized location, which is ridiculous. So this is another part of hacking. Why it's being done to me, I don't know. But it's putting in a location where a totally different state from where I'm at. It's ridiculous.